Hello, this is Brian with Off Leash K9 Training, Augusta, Georgia. I have King here with me. King is a 7-month-old Doberman. He's going to be with us for the 2-week board and train. Owner's complaints are primarily that he's just he's not mannered. Just does not have any manners. Picks everything up, grabs everything, chews things up. Does a lot of nipping, a lot of whining, especially in the crate, inside cars. Pulls really hard on the leash, does some digging. Doesn't have any prior training, knows sit. She said that's pretty much it. And that's a hit or miss, especially if he's distracted, then he's definitely not gonna sit. Hasn't had any exposure, never been out to a PetSmart, Petco, Home Depot, anything like that. So he definitely lacks socialization. Dog friendly, people friendly. We're gonna see what he knows or if he knows anything besides the sit and how he's gonna listen to me. Sit. Oh, good sit, King. Down. What are you looking at? There's a cat. Some cats out there. Down. King, place. Oh, almost close. Place. Come. Max, come. Or King, come. King, come. Ah, buddy! Yay! You. You. All right, so you can see, basic sit, that's about it. Even inside here, he's kind of all over the place, sniffing around, lots of different smells, staring out the window. So I'm gonna work with him for the next 2 weeks, especially on those behavior issues and his socialization, and make sure we get him out to lots of places, make sure he's comfortable in different environments, and we will be back with his update.
Sit. Break. Break. King, break. King, break.
Good boy, buddy.